can't play the game. The game is dead. It's kaput.
Just sit there while I contact my internet service provider.
Kill him.
Can you believe this asshole's been on the phone with these people for almost 4 days?
That's it. Okay. Thank you, Steven.
Thank you, Mr. Jigsaw. Is there anything else I can help you with today?
No. That's it.
Could I interest you in our cable plan for $99.99 a week for life? You'll get everything, man. Everything.
Everything. Like midget strippers washing army tanks.
Everything.
I can't be distracted right now. I'll call back later.
Midget strippers?
What? Don't judge me.
No, I'm just... Honestly, I'm surprised we have something in common. Anyways, are we ready to play this game yet? I mean, there's better games I could be playing right now.
Yes. Play the game.
Oh, damn it. I can't believe I'm actually going to be playing this. Okay, so here we are. Gold 4, level 32. Using a Lifestealer. A Ranger that's maxed out. A Cuda that's just level 4 and 1 away. Gotta get level 34 to max that out. A Matador that I somehow managed to win back in the fucking original Treo event. And that is it. So, let's hop into this shitstorm of a game. Oh, I see we have a new background here on the menu. And looking like fucking, I don't know, is this Family Feud? Is this fucking Family Double Dare? Oh, it's supposed to be eSports, yes, because that's fucking saving this game. That's doing this game a big favor, isn't it? Oh, fuck me to tears. Let's see if we can get a balanced game. That's a laugh. Oh, boy. Is that a fucking pilgrim? They got fucking pilgrims in this game? Oh, boy. King of the Hill. There ain't no king in this game, I can tell you that. Francisco and KJF and whoever the other guy was. They're here. They're all here.
The Munsters.
Hey, it's the guy from Tron. I always wonder what happened to Tron guy. Now I know. How the hell did you get behind me? whatever.
The Munsters.
AJF Kijif! Fucking Kijif with his Ranger. Oh god, I'm so out of practice with this game. He's healing up there. Nope! Icy Hot got me in the back with his fucking Ranger 4. Alright, well, so far, it doesn't seem like we have an unbalanced match, which is a first, because that's all I've been seeing in this fucking game for months now. Oh, shit! I got gangbanged. Gangbanged is always fun. Like a gangbang. Usually gotta pay extra for that. Whoa! Who the... Oh, it's a sunburst, isn't it? I hate that fucking gun with a passion. Whoever thought that fucking gun was a good idea, it needs to take a long walk off a short pier. That is by far the most annoying fucking gun in the entire game. It is so incredibly loud. It's so fucking confusing the way that the damage indicator is like everywhere but where the person is shooting from. That shit is fucking annoying. Alright, well, this doesn't seem all that challenging this round. Tron Man's back. I don't care, kill me. I really don't give a fuck. Oh, I've just lost so much interest in this game. I can't, you know, fucking believe that one point this game was like everything. This was all I would focus on, was just this game. I can't believe I had actually done that to this game. Whoop! Whoop! Oh, come on. There we go. Perfect aim. It ain't a headshot. It's a perfect aim. How'd you fucking kill that guy? You killed him with a fucking headshot? Nah, man. I killed him with a fucking perfect aim. The fuck is a perfect aim? Whoop! He's gonna stand there. I'll just stand here. Come on, chicken. Oh, somebody just lit his ass up. Where are they? Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Ah, shit. Come on. What? Why are you all scoping me out? Whoop. I missed. Oh, okay. I was going to say. Ah, boy, that was just. Well, that was fun. Yeah, that was just real exciting shit, I tell ya. I'm sorry, but this game is just, it's not fun anymore. There's nothing, and look, we had a gold 5 on our team, level 35, maxed out jacket, maxed out incinerator. I mean, okay, his stats suck. Hence why he's on gold 5, I guess. I don't know. But the point is, he has maxed out items that none of us in Gold 4 and below level 34 can possibly compete against. That's the bullshit I'm talking about. You can sit there and say skill, 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 skill all day long till you're blue in the face, but the fact of the matter is that this game's matchmaking is so fucked up when it comes to that. That skill is irrelevant. You created this problem, Game Insight, and now you can sit there and you can keep collecting whatever money's coming in, and you can keep sitting there and saying, hey, we're still getting new players all the time. Yes, you are, and that's good. The problem is, you're losing all the old players that are tired of the bullshit. So, you're not gaining anything. You're losing. I mean, why can't you just spend the money, fix what problems you have, and then come back and attempt to bring in or bring back the old players that left? Why is that so difficult? Why can't you cheap bastards cut your profit by a fraction and actually do something productive with this game? And fucking fix it. Instead, no, we got the new esports fucking background, guys. I mean, this thing is off the chizang. I don't give a fuck about the backgrounds. I don't give a fuck about costumes. I don't give a fuck about stupid ass fucking Halloween events. I don't care. You know why? Because it doesn't make the game play any fucking different. It is purely cosmetic appearance shit that has nothing to do with the functionality of this broke-ass game. That's the gaming industry as a whole, kid. Every game developer is in it to make money. Deal with it. It's just a game, after all.
It's just a game? You know what? I can't stand when people say that shit. You put out this product, and you get people that really like that product. People that go above and beyond what they should, what your casual consumers should, and they go nuts because they absolutely love what you've done. So they go so far as to spend a small fortune, devote time, hours, days, weeks, months, hell, some of us years, and it's just a game? No. You know, not to mention the money that some of us have put forth into this game. And yeah, I understand it's all about business, but there are other games out there that don't require you to pay money to stay competitive.
Name one game that doesn't require...
Shadowgun Legends, Call of Duty, Modern Ops, PUBG Mobile, Mass Gun, Tactical, Cyber Hunter. I mean, shall I keep going?
Well, nobody forced you to spend any money. You did that on your own.
Yeah. You're absolutely right. Yeah, I did. I did. I did. And so did thousands, almost millions of others. And you know why? We spent money on this game so we could get these supposed high damage outputting fucking OP weapons and items that have all these crazy insane perks, because it's an advantage for somebody coming up through the game that still isn't all that familiar with it, that doesn't have a clan and is running solo. You need the biggest advantage you get, so that's what these people do. And then top clans, they buy it because that's just what they do. That's why they top clans. They all buy it. First day it comes out, they all got it. And what are they doing? They're squashing every free-to-play player that doesn't have it. And then what happens? Well, in about 6 months, we're going to do a fair, and we're going to make it so that everybody can win this thing, as long as you play your ass off for hours and hours and hours on end. And then everybody gets the weapon, but then we're going to come out with another OP weapon that trumps that one, and then that one's probably going to get nerfed. So the people that spent all that money get a slap in the face. The people that sat there and got their asses kicked and busted their asses to get that weapon just got slapped in the face. And all for the sake of profit. Not balance. Not fun. Definitely not skill. You know, it's funny. This game, they're constantly advertising. Oh yeah, show off your skills. Yeah, this game's all about skill. It's about skill. It's balanced. It's not about skill. It's about how big your wallet is. I mean, come on, they have a shit ton of really crappy guns that nobody uses once you get past a certain level. And I mean, this is covering the bulk majority of the weapons in this game, be it knives, pistols, machine guns, shotguns, snipers, assault rifles. Once you hit a certain level, the majority of these guns are completely useless. So why do they have them in the game? So people spend money on them in hopes that they're good? No, it's bullshit. It's not about skill. It's not about how good are you at this game. It's about, guess what? You're gonna spend money, you're gonna get this far in the game, and then you're gonna have to spend more money. Because if not, you're automatically gonna get dumped into matches against these higher ranked people that are all equipped with this top tier shit, and here you are cruising along with a Mamba.
You're just mad because you lose a lot.
Really? Yeah, well, that's why I win the majority of the matches that I do play, and I have all the accounts and stats to prove it. This isn't sour grapes. This isn't me being bitter or salty because somebody has an advantage over me in a game. That is not what this is about. This is about we, the community, the people that supported these creators, this game, for so long and poured so much of our time and money into it, have been lied to. We've been shat on time and time again. Meanwhile, there's hackers that get banned for a small period of time only to come back to the fucking game anyways. Yes, there's hackers everywhere, but there are also checks and balances and systems in place to moderate them to a minimum. This, what's going on here, between bugs, glitches, hackers, connection issues, server issues, ping, so on and so forth, this is no longer a small fix. This is requiring an overhaul. Okay, people? For what, 2 years now, we've been asking for female avatars in this game. Where are the female avatars? Do you know? I mean, it's so complicated, right? Well, let me propose an idea. Use the same male avatar hitbox. Huh? Okay, are you with me? So that way you're not changing anything. All you've got to do is come up with a new face, and you slightly thin out the body, make it a tiny bit smaller looking, and you're done. You come up with 5 or 6 faces, and that's it. They can wear the exact same costumes that the men wear. It's not like the men run around topless or run around in thongs. No, keep it decent. Keep them dressed decent. We don't need to see cleavage. We don't need to see butt crack. But my God, man, you want to sit here and talk about, you know, oh, your game's improvement and your game is getting along in the times and getting with the times and it's keeping up with Fortnite. Well, it's practically ripping off Fortnite. But you want to brag about how progressive your game is. You don't even have one fucking female character. Nothing. Meanwhile, they have people that go out onto YouTube and promote their game and tell people how great it is and tell people how awesome the new updates are. And you know what? They barely ever mention glitches, bugs, or any pressing issues with the game. And whenever they're having a public stream, or whenever they're doing anything requiring feedback from the people, and the people bring up the pressing issues that's going on, what do they say? Oh, we'll look into it. Oh, yeah, it's going to take time to fix that. You've had 2 years. You've fixed nothing. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge, people. If you're not looking for the truth, you're not going to find it. And that is why I wear these. You fucking guns boom down there? Yep. Exactly what I thought.
I've heard enough. I will not tolerate your disobedience any longer.
Oh, fuck. You're one of them, aren't you?
I'm the one.
Hey guys, what's happening? Anna's here, back with the all new God's a Boom t-shirt. Check that out, guys. Pretty good, huh? We changed the name again. Okay, one more time, quick fix. Gunzaboom.
No, fuck your Lithuanian t-shirt, fuck your Count Dracula accent, and fuck your shitty ass game. I played it, let me go.
You know, Funky, we have problem. You and your hateful words for my beloved game, I don't understand it. The game is all fixed. It's better. It's now number one game.
Number one of what? What is this game the number one of?
I don't know. But that's not what's important. What's important is that game will go on with or without you. So, you have to ask yourself one question. Are you ready to play the number one mobile game ever?
Call of Duty?
No.
Candy Crush?
That's it! Going to do
me? I'm just here to kick ass and chew bubblegum. And I'm all out of bubblegum. Anus out. Oh God, fucking damn it! Oh, God damn it! Oh, nasty! Oh! Now I got anus all over me. Oh, fucking balls. Oh, God, that's rancid. Oh, God. Oh, God. Fucking Halloween videos.
Oh, come back to the game, Funky. Oh, Gunzaboom is sick, Funky.
Fuck Gunzaboom. I'd rather play Friday the 13th on my Nintendo.